I'm flying the Phantom 2, which is filming the Storm 6 in flight without anyone operating it. The Storm 6 is flying only by GPS. Also, as you can see in the background, it's very windy. Here's the remote control for the Storm 6.